What's going on? It's P-Lo Wine for DMP Sneaks, and yes, sir, I am back with another unboxing slash review. Yeah, man, it's been a long minute. I haven't been scooping any shoes as of recently. I've been staying low-key and being an adult and paying bills and whatnot. Eventually, I will scoop some more shoes, but, you know, living life right now is a better priority right now. Instead of buying shoes, you can actually be out there and enjoying life. But yeah, went to Ross with my homeboy Terry, the affiliate, and we got some Ross finds. These are, they released April 28th, 2017, and retail was $140. Now, I don't know, it might be B grade, A grade, C grade, but who cares? They are Ross finds and they look immaculate. And these are the Nike Airshake Indestructs. They are the Dennis Rodman shoes. And like I said, they released April 28th, 2017. And they are nice. In great condition. Yeah, really great condition. And retail, they had it at a compared value of $85 and the Ross price was $49. So yeah, from $140 to $49, that is a fantastic pickup. But yeah, the homie Terry, the affiliate, will be wearing these soon. He wanted me to go hurry up and do a review so he could go ahead and put them on. But yeah, definitely a dope shoe. And very rare to find some dope shoes at our Ross because we're not really located near a huge Nike store. The Nike store that's closest to us is in Buckhead, and we're like 45 minutes from Buckhead. It's not really, and that's with no traffic. With traffic, it's probably about an hour and 15 minutes. But yeah, the Nike store is over there, and then we do have our outlets in North Georgia and South Georgia. But we rarely find dope stuff like this. But yeah, definitely a dope pickup for my boy Terry, the affiliate. And I will be back eventually with some more videos. D-Hall should be having a video up soon of the Nike Air Jordan 1 Retro Shadows because he picked those up. I guess he's busy or whatever. And yeah, he hasn't put that video up yet. But definitely check out this video. And check out that video whenever he puts that up. This is P-Lo, we'll have the DMP Sneaks, and I'm out.